Scholes, Xavi, Iniesta. Buy, sell, keep.
I'm buying Iniesta, keeping Scholes, selling Xavi.
Say that again?
Yeah, that's what I'm going. That's how I'm going.
Why?
Scholes, he was just like, I used to call him sat nav. He knew he could put the ball anywhere, he knew where everyone was on the pitch.
Okay.
And Iniesta could get himself out of any situation with the ball. That's the players I like to see.
All right, fair enough.
I love Xavi though, don't worry about that.